Alright, so here we have water with some blue and white acrylic in there. Give it some texture so you can see things. And let's start playing around. So one of the first frequencies was 396. That's a G. So let's go up in one octave. Much finer pattern. Let's see right here what this says. So it's more closer to